today I am in Manchester, and my original plan was to go to the Old Trafford Stadium, the Manchester United Stadium, but I checked online, the ticket was sold out, and I was planning to go with my flatmate because we were flying together. We were flying together yesterday, and yeah, so I have to cancel the plan, and I'm just gonna go to the Manchester City. I don't know where to go in Manchester City, but I do have like some plans. Yeah, just to the city. Let's go. Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to Manchester. We are going to the Piccadilly Gardens, and now we just follow the people. When there's a crowd, just follow them.
But the weather is really good today.
Yeah, it's a bit cloudy. Not so, what is it called?
Not so cold, not so windy, not so windy.
But it's gonna be thunderstorm in the afternoon, but let's see, let's go. So this is the St. Anne's Square. So now I am at the St. Anne's Square. I think behind me is the one of the church or cathedral. And this building is, the color of this building is pink with a hint of gold. So it's like very nice. She's getting ready for a party or something.
Yeah, but she has no time to take off
that. Yeah. Now I'm going inside the town hall. Let's see what's in there. Okay, now we are heading to the Chinese Arc, like a Chinatown. Just behind here, there's a Pearl City, there's a Oriental supermarket. Yeah, let's go. We're going to Altrincham. Yeah. Hey guys. So because we have a lot of time and it's still early, so we decided to go to the Manchester United Stadium. Let's go, let's go. No. So now I am inside the Manchester United official store. A lot of jersey.